morning, children. Namaste. I am class 1 teacher Gayatri. How are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Please stay at home and be safe. So, children, what do you see here? Yes, here are some toys. Yes? Now, what is this, children? Yes, this is toy jeep. And what is this? Yes, toy auto. And what is this? Yes, toy aeroplane. Now, using these toys, I am going to teach you a topic in math. Okay, children? Are you all ready? Let's get started. Now, children, look at these toys and tell me which toy is after the toy auto. Here we have toy auto, right? Which toy is after the toy auto? Yes, toy aeroplane. Toy aeroplane is after the toy auto. Yes? And now again, look here and tell me which toy is before the toy auto. Here we have toy auto. Which toy is before the toy auto? Yes, it's the toy jeep. Toy jeep is before the toy auto. And which toy is in between toy aeroplane and toy jeep, children? In between? Yes. Toy auto is in between the toy aeroplane and the toy jeep. Yes, children? Did you understand? Now, let's see one more example. Yes, children? What do you see here? Teddy bears. What are they, children? Teddy bears. Now, tell me how many teddy bears are there here? Three. How many, children? Three. Yes? Now, can you tell me the colors of these teddy bears, children? This one? Red. Yes. This one? White. And this one? Orange. Yes? Now, look at these teddy bears and tell me which teddy bear is after the white teddy bear. Here we have white teddy bear. Which teddy bear is after? Yes. After. Yes? After. A-F-T-E-R. After. A-F-T-E-R. After. Now, children, which teddy bear is before the white teddy bear? Here we have white teddy bear. Which teddy bear is before, children? Yes. Orange color. Yes? B-E-F-O-R-E. Before. B-E-F-O-R-E. Before. Yes? Now, which color teddy bear is in between, children? In between? Yes. White color teddy bear. White color teddy bear is in between these two teddy bears. Yes? B-E-T-W-E-E-N. Between. B-E-T-W-E-E-N. Between. Yes, children? Did you understand? So, children, what is the topic we are going to learn today? After, before, between. After, before, between. A-F-T-E-R, after. What is it? A-F-T-E-R, after. Next, B-E-F-O-R-E, before. B-E-F-O-R-E, before. Next, between. B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between. B-E-T-W-E-E-N, between. Yes. Children, now we'll see the concept of after, before and between on a number line. Okay, children? First, let us know what is a number line. Number line. N-U-M-B-E-R, number. L-I-N-E, line. A number line displays the numbers in correct order. Yes, children? A number line displays the numbers in correct order. Okay, children? Now, I'll show you how to draw a number line in your notebook. Okay, children, this is how your math notebook will look like. Yes, now I will show you how to draw a number line. Okay, children, you have to draw on the line only, children. Yes, on the line only you have to draw. Draw a straight line like this. Okay, children, now in each box you have to write the numbers. Okay, here you go. 0, 1, टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन. नाउ चिल्ड्रेन, दिस नंबर लाइन इज फ्रॉम जीरो टू टेन. यस. नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट अस सेलेक्ट वन नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट अस टेक फोर. ओके चिल्ड्रेन, लेट अस टेक फोर. नाउ लुक एट दिस नंबर लाइन एंड टेल मी विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर फोर. हियर वी हैव फोर. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर फोर? यस, फाइव. फाइव टू योर राइट साइड always it will be your after number children. Okay, so 5 is the after number. After after number number after after number number. So 5 will be the after number. Your right side will be the after number. Yes children. Now look here children, which number comes before 4? Here we have 4, right? Which number comes before 4? Yes, 3. Always to your left side it will be the before number. Left side will be the before number. So 3 is the before number. 3 is the before number. B-E-F-O-R-E before. N-U-M-B-E-R number. B-E-F-O-R-E before. N-U-M-B-E-R number. Yes children. Now children, which number comes in between 3 and 5 children? Here we have 3 and here we have 5. Which number comes in between? In between? Yes, 4. So 4 will be the between number. B-E-T-W-E-E-N between. N-U-M-B-E-R number. Between number. Yes children, 4 will be the between number. B-E-T-W-E-E-N between. N-U-M-B-E-R number. Did you understand children? Now children, I am going to tell you how to write after numbers in your notebook. Okay children? W-R-I-T-E, write. W-H-A-T, what? C-O-M-E-S, comes. A-F-T-E-R, after. Write what comes after. That means you have to write after numbers. Okay children? Now, leave one line and put small a dot in the margin. Okay children? Now, in the first box here, write 7. Okay children? Leave one box and draw one box here. Okay children? Now tell me which number comes after 7? Here we have 7. After 7? Yes, it's 8. After 7, 8. Okay children? Now next one. Leave one line and write small b dot. Small b dot. And let us write 1, 5, 15. 1, 5, 15. Now leave one box and draw one box. Yes. Now tell me which number comes after 1, 5, 15? Yes, it's 1, 6, 16. 1, 6, 16. Okay, children. Now children, we will see how to write before numbers. Okay. W-R-I-T-E, write. W-H-A-T, what? C-O-M-E-S, comes. B-E-F-O-R-E, before. Write what comes before. That means you have to write before numbers. Okay. Now leave one line and write small a dot. Now here, you have to draw a box. Leave one box here and write 2121. Now children, tell me which number comes before 2121? Before 2121? Yes, it is 2020. It is 2020. 20 comes before 21. Okay children? Now leave one line and write small b dot. And again, draw one box here. Now leave one box here and write 2929. Now tell me which number comes before 2929? Yes, it is 2828. It is 2828. Yes children, did you understand? Now children, let us see how to write between numbers. Okay, WRITE, write. WHAT, what? COMES, comes. IN, in. BETWEEN, between. Write what comes in between. That means you have to write between numbers. Okay children, now let us see. Leave one line and write small a dot. Now here write 5555. Now leave one box and draw one box. Now again leave one box and write 5757. Now tell me children, which number comes in between 5555 and 5757 children? In between? Yes, it is 5656. 5656. Okay. Now, leave one line and write small b dot. Now, here you write 9898. Leave one box and draw one box. Again, leave one box and write 100. 100. Now tell me children, which number comes in between 9898 and 100? 98 and 100? Yes, it is 9999. It's 9999. So children, did you understand how to write in your notebook? Okay children, now I am going to give you one small assignment. Okay, now all of you, like good children, you have to write neatly in your math notebook. Okay children?
So children, this is your today's assignment. I'll read it out for you children. First bit is, write what comes after. Write what comes after. That means you have to write after numbers. In that first one, 9. Which number comes after 9? You have to write. Okay children? Now next one, 1717. Which number comes after 17? You have to write. Now next one, 2525. You have to write the number that comes after 25. And next one, 3030. Which number comes after 3030? You have to write. And then 3737. Which number comes after 3737? You have to write. Okay children? Now second bit, write what comes in between. Write what comes in between. That means you have to write the between numbers. Okay children? The first one is 4646, 4848. Now you have to write the between number children. Which number comes in between 46 and 48? You have to write. Okay. Now next one, 5151, 5353. Okay children, you have to write the between number of 51 and 53. Now next, 5959, 6161. You have to write which number comes in between 5959 and 6161. Okay children? Now next one, 6565, 6767. Now you have to write the between number of 65 and 67. Next, 7070, 7272. Okay children? 70 and 72. You have to write the between number. Okay, children? Now, third bit. Write what comes before. Write what comes before. That means you have to write before number. Okay, children? Now, first one, 77. 77, 77. You have to write the before number of 77. Okay. Now, next one, 8080. 8080. You have to write the before number of 80. Next, 8585. 8585. You have to write the before number of 85. Next, 9090. You have to write the before number of 90. Next, last one, 9292. You have to write the before number of 92. So, children, I told you how to write in your notebook, right? Yes? Okay. Now, same like that, you have to write neatly in your notebook. Okay, children?
So, children, I hope you have understood the concept of after, before, and between. Yes, children? Bye. Take care.